delivering a major event such as the FIFA 2022 World Cup is a very complex program with a lot of moving parts, and I think we have to be mindful that there is a lot of expertise out there from organisations, entities and countries that have delivered major events in the past. And for Project Stadia to capture that knowledge so that it can benefit not just Qatar but the wider global environment is absolutely critical to delivering a successful, safe and secure World Cup and major event. I think what we're seeing in the current security climate is evolving threats, emerging threats, conventional threats, and a series of unknown threats where we're certainly going to be a target for those kinds of undesired events. It's essential that knowledge that we pull in through Project Stadia and certainly our stakeholders and partners in a global event and security piece is something that will help us plan, is something that will help us integrate, is something that will help us build our capability and competency to stay one step ahead of those threats that we could potentially be exposed to. Things are shaping up pretty well. We've established a security committee that's fully integrated with both strategic and tactical units. We're pulling in partners such as INTERPOL and Project Stadia. We're looking at knowledge management systems. All that is essential in gathering that information for collaboration to help us plan strategically and tactically to deliver what we need to do for the World Cup in 2022.